Hey folks, how are you all doing? My name is Henrik and this is Valis Mobility Video number 32. We call this one Walking in SMÖGEN Mobility Version. Reason for this is that we're gonna do many walking variation of stretches, which you can implement on any time you walk during your day. First one is a so-called reverse walking lunge. Just plain lunging, aiming for 90 degree angles in my hip and knee. Just balancing, walking backwards, one step at a time, knee as close to the ground as is humanly possible. Number two, we call it the forward walking lunge with the arms overhead. When I lift my arms up above my head, I'm getting an extra stretch in my front and my shoulders, and it adds a bit of a balance challenge too. Forward walking this time, once again, if you feel like it during your everyday walk, just do this and your hips will thank you. Gonna walk shorter this time. This is a walking lunge with a torso rotation. Note, as I'm putting my left leg forward, I'm rotating to the left. You can do the same thing backwards. Stepping back, rotating to your opposite side. Okay, as for lunges, they can be done in numerous angles. I call this walking lunge with increased range of motion. Notice I am very much pushing my front knee forward as much as I can, aiming to keep a fairly straight posterior leg. I can also lift my arms up above my head, adding an extra stretch and connecting my whole body as one. Walking lunge with increased range of motion, especially the ankles. Number five is a walking hamstring stretch. I am basically walking forward, aiming to keep my chest up high and aiming to touch my toes. This can be done with varying step length and also varying degrees of a bent or a straight back. Depending on how flexible you are, these will look different. It will give you a good stretch in the hamstrings and your calves, basically the posterior chain. Number six for today is a walking leg grabber. Basically, I stand balanced on one leg, which is pretty difficult. I then hold on tight to my knee upper shin and pull the leg as high up as I can. If you attempt to do a toe raise, calf raise, step up on your toes, you'll get more of a balanced challenge. Few more variations. We call this a walking curtsy squat with the arms overhead, and you get a good sideways or lateral bend at the body. What you do is you squat by placing one foot in front of the other and then squatting down, so it's like a lunge done sideways but with one leg behind you. Curtsy, as in the courteous or polite way which women can greet or used to greet back in the day, and the sideways bend as for more of a lat and core stretch. This one is called Cossack lunge with a knee lift. We've done the Cossack squat many times. Now, before we drop down into the lunge, we lift the leg and the knee up high, adding some extra downwards movement, absorb the landing, dip the hips down, and coming back up. Some more simple drills you can do is lunging, but you take a wide step to the side, calling it lateral forward lunge with a straight back leg. Very simple, but I just want to show that mobility does not happen strictly forward, but you can go multiple ways. And a simple one, which I'm pretty sure you've done sometime in PE class. It's just a walking ankle grabber. When you grab your ankle, your foot behind your butt, you stretch the front of your leg, also known as the quadriceps. this is in no way an advanced movement drill, but rather it shows that simple things can do all the difference. Here, as a final movement, I'm just walking back and forth, grabbing, getting a minimal quadricep stretch as I'm getting ready to progress with my day. Okay, this has been 5 minutes of the mobility with you guys. We are now done. That is a wrap. I say thank you very much, and I welcome you back next week for number 33. Cheers, guys. Have a good day.